Did you know that you can ferment cabbage to get something high nutritional, low calories, and packed with beneficial microorganisms?